Marie Reno reporting live from Homestead, where a tragedy befell an immigrant family. An unidentified man has shot his wife and 16-year-old son to death before turning the gun on himself.
Jesus.
What?
I don't believe this.
What? Is there something with the camera? Just fix it.
She's still moving.
Oh, for Christ's sake, Brody. I'm right in the middle of a what? What?
Jesus fucking Christ.
God's sakes. I thought they were dead.
They're supposed to be. They are. I don't know. She's moving on the freaking gurney, man. Get out of the way. Come on, get out of the way.
There's a backup here.
Who? Get off here! Are you all right?
Jesus. What the fuck is that?
Just keep still.
The other one's moving.
Take him out! It's not going down! It's not going down!
Oh.
Holy shit! Free!
Shot her in the head!
No. No. This can't happen. This can't be fucking happening!